What if you were robbed at work and then shot in the head? Or what if a blood vessel in your brain was about to rupture and you didn't know it? What if you had to earn thousands of dollars in 1 week for a mission trip? Or what if you were going blind and prayed for healing that never came? Sometimes you need a miracle. And sometimes the only logical explanation is God.